Hello everybody. Hi Madhu. So I am at this place called the Shivaji Maharaj and Indic History Museum. This is run by FAT of that is Francois Gauthier's foundation. There are two acronyms for that: Foundation for Advancing Cultural Tiles and Foundation Against Continuing Terrorism. And it has a beautiful, beautiful, huge area with several exhibition halls. So as you enter the place, there is a temple of Shivaji Maharaj and Mata Shri Bhavani. And then you have multiple halls. That is Shivaji Maharaj Hall, Ahilyabai Holkar Hall. And as you see, it's very comprehensive in terms of detailing Indian history right from the Vedic period all the way to present day. There are exclusive exhibitions on Aurangzeb and a few others as well. I was like, why would they have that? But then I realized that people need to know about the invasions that happened. People need to know about all the plunder, loot and all that happened. And people need to know about the conversions. People need to know about everything that's going on. For example, Portuguese Goa, that's just been mass converted now. And it's, you know, I mean, back then, in Inquisition times. And then now people don't even know of Govapuri or Madgaon, which is Margao now. People just go there and it's just a, you know, cheap booze kind of place. That's what people have started seeing it. But, you know, as in like the tourists, but the bulk of the tourists. But it's got such a rich history and there's so much of wonderful things. I just wish people would come to a place like this and actually see all this. More coming soon. Subscribe to Indic Living. Thanks.